protecting my home, my family, and community in America. This is your home, America. On September 11th, some very angry people, terrorists, attacked America. Many people come to America every day from all parts of the world. Some people who come to America are very angry with America. Some terrorists look like this. And some terrorists look like this. And other terrorists can look like this. And if they have a bomb, this is what happens. And then, oh no. But there are things that kids can do to help each other and to help America. Don't be a victim. When you go someplace, shopping or to school, be aware of what is going on around you. Make plans. The things you can do can save your life and your family's too. You can do simple things to protect yourself, your friends, and your family. If someone is wearing clothes that look funny or baggy, or if a person seems overly nervous, get away from them. There are things you can do. Don't be afraid to tell adults what you've seen and how you feel. Report what you see to your teacher. Tell anyone who will listen to you. Eyewitness reports are best. You can get involved in public awareness programs. Get involved. Always keep your safety and your family's safety in mind. Aim for safety. If something bad happens and you are confused, look for people wearing these kinds of hats. If you need help or are confused, look for people that are trained, emergency personnel. A fireman is your friend and can help you. Policemen are trained to help people and enforce the laws. Remember to always be aware of your surroundings and people around you. Don't forget. With your help and awareness, America and our homes will be safer. Don't be a victim.